No. No. Humphrey, I need to make my bed.
No.
God.
Oh, you're not staying up here either.
Hello everyone and welcome to Vlogmas Day 14. So today is going to be a little bit different just because I honestly didn't have any footage. And the last couple of days I haven't posted anything, mostly because I wasn't doing anything. But this is going to be a clean with me, deep clean video. I really like watching these. They make me feel really inspired to clean. So yeah, if this inspires you to clean, that's great. If not, and you're just gonna watch it while eating Doritos in bed, that's totally cool too. Without further ado, let's just get into the video.
Your friends want you every time I call. I know, you know, I've done nothing wrong. You can't help but try to write me off. You won't let me have it all. But I want to show you I want you. Cause I can feel you hesitate. And I want to show you I want you. And I can feel that you're afraid. You've been trying to guess what I'm trying. Question my intentions. I got a reputation, but you made me want to change it. Yeah, you make me want to prove it. You make me want to prove it. Make me want to prove it. You keep me guessing, you keep me on my toes. But where you're going, I might never know. Usually I can see the finish line with you. It hasn't crossed my mind. Yeah, I know that you've been trying to guess what I'm trying to do. You question my intention. I got a reputation, but you made me want to change it. Yeah, you make me want to prove it. 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 You make me want to prove I want to show you I want you. But I can feel you hesitate. I want to show you I want you, but I can feel that you're afraid. Oh, you've been trying to guess what I'm trying to do. You question my intention. I got a reputation, but you made me want to change it. Yeah, you make me want to prove it.
Prove it.
tired of losing you.
This red blanket is not always going to be on my bed. It's honestly just for Christmas, but I know it severely clashes with basically my entire room. So, just adds up. But yeah, so we're clean, feeling good. I had to put Copper's food up so that my dog doesn't eat it. He's in this dog. Kyrie? Hi. But yeah, clean with this area, feeling good. And yeah, this pose looks ridiculous as usual. And I need to clean this mirror. That's disgusting. Okay, apologies. Next, I'm going to be cleaning the bathroom.
Back in 05, flip-flops with the socks high. My dad was driving me down to the diamond. Backseat, and I thought I was gonna make it big time. Maybe it's crazy to think we're the same kid. It's just circles in my head. I've been running after something I know money couldn't help. Always starving for my purpose. Maybe I ain't found it yet. Honest questions with my mother, all these things.
All right, guys, that concludes Vlogmas Day 14. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it to the end, it's great. Thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video.